FNAF, but you can't get in it. Can't she?
Sounds like she's in here.
Probably it's because she just hasn't deloaded. Ready name t-shirt. Night Terror. Oh, there's another one. Another, yeah. First time I ever played this one was where I initially missed it. No, it's sad that you don't get an initial reaction to it, but a fun game still. Mistaken. But if I am, we can always get it later. Now, I have to remember there are some hidden gifts in the daycare. If need be, I know how to break into the daycare again, unless they fix that glitch. To do with this castle. I remember that because it was one of the last ones I ever got. Okay, I had to climb. Or am I thinking of the wrong castle then? Pretty sure that's the way up. Then it climbs to the top of that. It doesn't spawn until the lights. Ah, here we go. So when I first did it, I actually climbed across all that. God, he's behind me. God, I hate that face. Oh God, we're glitched. He broke us. I can't close the menu though. Is there any other things in this area? I don't remember any others.
I've got new friends. This area is off limits. You're gonna get us in trouble. Don't you want a puppet show? I have glitter glue. You like glitter glue? Googly eyes?
I love googly eyes. I'm a sucker for them. So? So I want to know why there's generators in the play area. That doesn't seem very child friendly.
Lights on! Lights on! I warned you! I warned you!
Naughty, naughty!
Naughty boy. Naughty boy. It's past your bedtime. You must be punished.
Now, I
do not know what you did, but the lights are out in the daycare. You need to find the emergency backup generators and turn them on. They are in the play structures.
I'm gonna try and remember the path for this now.
Bad children must be punished.
Oh, they've actually cooled the wires to make it easier to find.
Bad children must be found. Bad children must be punished. Knock, knock.
Bye. I don't remember the path. We've done purple, we've done the red, but green ones ago. How the fuck did he get ahead of me?
Clean up, clean up.
Jesus. Oh, fuck. This is adrenaline juicing. He was fucking right next to me! Remember the path. Oh fuck! Get the fucking bejeep. I can't remember the path. I'll have to run it during the day so I remember. Remember we go up the slide. Up the slide. Right for us. Blue slide. Oh, fuck off. But from there we need to get into here. You can cross there. So we get that one, we run down, we follow the cable. And the back. It reaches the other area. It's the yellow pipe we take? That's these things. The red one. Just wait to get to the green one. There's the green one. And then it's just straight into there. That should be all. I'm gonna go for it again just to make sure it's in my head. So yep, end up coming up here, pull it around, get that one. That's right. Pull the tube, we drop out, get the tube. Oh yeah. That's them all. Yellow? Oh, right, that's right there. We're back here anyway, bud. Nice and easy. I think I can do this now. It's up here. Wilson is a big fan of Roxy.
Oh, no! Why would you do that? Lights on! Lights on! I warned you! I warned you!
You warned me of nothing.
I do not know what you did, but the lights are out in the daycare. You need to find the emergency backup generators and turn them on. They are in the play structures.
it's past your bedtime.
Things up. Oh. On. Yeah. One. About. Some things we can knock over. Blue one. That's it. Thank you. Let's go get round to that yellow one. What's the entrance? Where's the entrance? Don't remember how to get in. Keep knocking those over. He was alone. Go. I must have walked past it. Still hear him. I don't think there's any other gifts in here. As far as I'm aware. As far as I'm aware, there's no other gifts. Chica and Monty definitely seem to get
in. Cannot find you while we are together.
Gifts. Innies, no, need level 10. 10. Not know what people see in her.
Gregory, where are you going?
Sneak away, coward.
I'm going to open a gift. That's why the heck not. Old poster, nice. Successfully evade a box. Was there a box between me? I thought I did that earlier when I avoided Chica. Oh, bathroom was very dark there. Perfect place for ambush. Chica, you are too hot for this game. The people that made this game, they knew what they were doing. Yes. Oh, right, yeah, that's not it.
We are almost out of time.
We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour, the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
There we go. Simple as. Get to the charge point.
What was that?
That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No. I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know. I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you too.
I doubt it. For some reason, you're different.
Good news. Front doors will open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes!
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your fast watch. As long as I have power. And I am able to reach you.
Yay!
We should get moving. You can access the main atrium with your new security badge.
Ah, what is it? I have a knockoff version of that. Didn't know it was knockoff when I bought it from Amazon. Who would have thought Amazon sold Chinese knockoff? I'll put it here anyway, so I don't have any problems right now. My inner completionist tells me I must. Pixel shadows. Push baby, because they're not haunted and possessed. Why is Gregory keeping all this stuff? See if the glitch still works. Nope, you're in the wrong time. Freddy must always come from behind you when you suffer. Used to do, used to. Freddy, alright, over here somewhere. Find yourself here. What? You summon. Press burst somehow. And my son has never seen it from and then you leave it. Take care, he refuses to sleep, we'll go on. Not anymore. Cries and cries, and feel it. It's your 5 day. He sucks. Press him on Freddy. Would you split from here? Oh, they fixed it. I hope I don't have to go back in there for anything. This is now I'm going to look through a window and see some on a table somewhere. I'm getting really annoyed. Maybe it's just because Freddy was already in here. Yeah. Yeah, that's the whole point. You do that because Fred always spawns from like off screen. He spawns inside the daycare and runs up to the door, and you can use that to get inside him. But then you just put Freddy somewhere out of the way again and call him again. What's back to it again? Once again. But I like their method to get into the daycare. Take a slide. All the kids take a slide and the parents go around. Let's get into the main pizza place.
Identified two possible exit points. The main loading dock is located under the food bar on the first floor. There is also a fire escape in the third floor prize counter.
Check that one.
Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony. Hey, superstars! It's me, Freddy! Welcome to the Mega Pizzaplex! Grab a jumbo slice of pepperoni and top it off with an ice-cold fizzy fizz! Then enjoy our super games and attractions! Don't forget to stop by Rockstar Row and meet me in person! Have fun and have a fazzerific day! That was not me. That was a recording. I want to make sure you are not confused.
You have a good clean, mate. Bit worn. Cracks on your leg, mate. You know. Da 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 da. Rich is looking at me to say what level. Hey Fred, let's go.
Hi, please take this map. Take a map.
We'll be out of Freddy.
Please enjoy. Free map.
Ooh. I don't think we can get to all the areas I actually want to get to. Go down bottom. I want to go to southern side. Side route. Okay, when we get to one. So that's it, we'll get on with the game, we'll do collectibles at the end. This is something I can easily get. I mean, I think there's one in here. This atrium, it locks off certain areas. Much later. No point in going through the kitchen, because you gotta go through the kitchen anyway later. Oh, we will do at the end anyway. We'll do the arcade for that.
Good news. It looks like the door to El Chips is open.
Good. Guess what?